Hey, this is Justin from Blue October, and you are watching Tour Story. Oh, man. Okay, so there's a lot of good Tour Stories. I mean, we've toured with Rolling Stones, we've played with Kiss, we've played with all kinds of bands, Cage the Elephant. I mean, it just goes on and on and on. We've met lots of artists. But one of the craziest Tour Stories is, you know, back in my drinking days, this goes to show you that drinking really doesn't work out for you all the time. I was drinking for a while and I was pretty hungover. I was supposed to go on stage for 5,000 people, right? So I put like 5 emergency packs in this water bottle and I just shake it up and I drink it and just thinking it's gonna hydrate me, right? Make me feel real good. And I'm the lead singer and I walk out there, you know, and we open with this big track slamming beats and I'm walking around like I own that stage. We're like, what? Just going, what's up? And they're like, yeah. And I'm like, what's up? And they're like, yeah. And then there's this really high note that I go up to and I go, yeah. It's real freaking epic, right? And people were just out there going, yeah, and I went up for this high note, woo, and I shit myself. Literally shit myself. First song of the set list, and I still had 14 songs to go. What did I do? Did I stop like a little bitch? No, I did not. I finished that set because the audience is what's important. Blue October, Tour Stories, peace. Baby, take my breath away. With the good Lord willing, I'll be happy to say.